A common misconception is that cryptocurrencies are completely anonymous. The truth is, crypto transactions are very transparently laid out in a public blockchain ledger. That's why some crypto advocates are looking to go under the radar with privacy coins. Privacy coins are types of cryptocurrencies with built-in features to obscure the origin and destination within transactions. Some of these tactics include stealth addresses, which prompts a crypto sender to create a new address for every transaction to avoid an easily traceable link to the receiver. CoinJoin is another tool, mixing up transactions from a number of individuals into one single transaction before sending these cryptos to their users through new addresses. And zero knowledge, the distinct non-interactive argument of knowledge, also known as ZK snarks, is a proof process where there's no interaction between the prover and verifier, giving crypto holders the option of proving their transaction's validity without using their own identity or information. There are a few popular coins that offer these features, but it should be noted that not all exchanges actually carry them. This depends on the jurisdiction the exchange operates in, as well as how laws approach both cryptos and private transactions. So let's dig into some of the most popular privacy coins. Monero is one of these privacy coins using stealth addresses and has been growing to be quite popular because of its ability to anonymize users. As of late September, Monero had a market cap of over $4 billion US, according to figures from CoinMarketCap. Dash hit the market in 2014 and gave users the option to make their transactions anonymous through their private send feature by hiding the origin of the funds. The market cap for this coin stands around $1.5 billion US. Zcash is another popular coin, emphasizing its enhanced security features in its promotion. It uses zero-knowledge proof tools to guard the identities of users transacting with the coin. Zcash has a market cap of roughly $1.3 billion US. There's a number of reasons why crypto holders would prefer to transact privately, and not all of these reasons are nefarious. In authoritarian places like China that has been cracking down on crypto trading, some users may want to gravitate towards a less conspicuous option. The legality of privacy coins completely depends on the jurisdiction these coins are being traded in. For example, South Korea's anti-money laundering law rolled out in November of last year included privacy coins as well. This meant that your coins like Monero, Dash, and Zcash would not be available on the country's exchanges. According to the Financial Transactions and Reports Analysis Center of Canada, or FinTrack, privacy coins are permitted in Canada under the organization's guidelines. The US takes a more arm's-length approach to these kinds of coins by not outright banning them, but also develop the tools to make these transactions more transparent. Just in time for Christmas last year, the Financial Crimes Enforcement Network proposed new regulations to require exchanges to report their clients' personal info if they make more than $10,000 US transactions in a single day. The 15-day comment period was curiously placed as it potentially brought representatives from exchanges and advocacy groups like Coinbase and the Electronic Frontier Foundation away from their families over the holidays to contest these rules. Despite these incidents and Bitcoin's early connection to black market activity, the link between cryptocurrencies and criminal activities has been declining. A report by Chain Analysis found that the illicit share of activity in cryptocurrency transactions has actually dipped below 1% in 2020.